We need to pull you off your tail for now. Are you ready to fight?
Always.
It was a rhetorical question.
And that being Saturday Splendid, welcome back, everybody.
Should I bleach my arsehole? Will that make my fart smell better?
I couldn't even finish my hello. And I'm already speechless. Splendid, welcome back, everybody. Who brought you to whatever the fuck? Who wrote these dialogues? God. Welcome back to Watch 6 Legion. Probably, and not only because I'm a little irritated by what just happened. No, just because we're kind of close to the end of the game. One of the last fresh new record sessions. Maybe the last one before the last one. I'm planning to record a little longer today. How do I know we're coming closer to the end? I mentioned it here and there. I like to keep track of how many story missions are left in the game when I play it for the first time, when I record it for the first time. So I can plan a little ahead, like when will I be done with this Let's Play project. Of course, I try my best to avoid spoilers. I know nothing about the end of this game. I'm really curious how the final fight will look like the end boss, the last mission. I have really no high expectations. I still have the feeling I get a little disappointed. But yeah, this is how I know there are not so many main missions left. And that means we come closer to the end, so yeah. However you want to feel about that, feel about it. Let your feelings feel. What was that now? That was one of the side missions. I think we had two. DedSec discovered that a xenophobic gang called the English Patriotic. I remember this one. Yeah, this one was from Hamish. He sounded sad. Let's do this. We had another one. Nobody's home. There was something with like the buildings, empty buildings. Yeah, I remember this one. I don't remember this one. Oh god, Chloe! I just remembered you. Should we go for Chloe first? Well, we have Brianna nearby. I like Brianna. You know, Chloe can hold out a little longer. She's a tough girl. I don't really remember her. I just remembered this was already the case the last time that I didn't remember her. Oh god, I just remembered that I said at the end of the last time we were going for her first today. Because I feel bad that I entirely forgot about her. Well, apparently I don't feel so bad about it anymore. We're going to save her after we helped Hamish. And then we can go for the main mission. And then we can go for the other side mission. But... alright. We good here? We good here. Okay, I'm not sitting so comfortable. Maybe I have to change my position in a few seconds, but for now, I'm okay. Brianna, investigate the EPARF English Patriots. I forgot the fucking rest at a Canicum perk. And I think we're already there. Wait, are you jumping? I was running behind you, you fucking
bitch. This is Kennington Park. Local news reports indicate it has been occupied by a group of violent xenophobes calling themselves the English Patriotic Action Front.
Oh, okay, sorry. Okay, I guess you should be careful. Okay, wait, it's here. I think I remember this area, and I was already back then confused why it's like a restricted area. Okay, let's see what I can do here. Fuck with them. First things first. Physical interact. Okay. Thank you, Preachy. I just came here. It's really, really good to see your... God damn it, ladies! At all for your rings. The most important step during a resistance. Huh. I actually was looking for another camera. Are you going for it or not? What the hell, dude? Are you for real? He noticed it, but then just decided to ignore it. I want someone running to destroy it now. Yeah, this one's here. In a few seconds. Are you fucking kidding me? Go! Thank you. And you? You're almost there. Let me help you a little bit. Oh my god! I have too many. Too many. Shopaholics. At least pouring. Don't know what I'm disabling here, I am. Oh look, we have a drone. Time to go in. There are a few left, I know, but I don't really care. Ah ha ha!
I don't see shit. There's nothing here.
What the fuck? Over there. Pretty please. It's safe enough for me to go down here. I would like to read first before I go any further. Canington Park number 2. The English Patriotic Action Front. Stupid name. Strategy statement. In order to pursue the goals set out in our mission statement, the English Patriotic Action Front, in concert with our members, has developed a set of guidelines for promoting our values and achieving our goals. We must remember and hold tight to who we are. We are the English people. We have lived here for centuries and have built this great land. Our traditions are dear to us and will countenance no challenge to our way of life. We must resist all forms of revisionism or the retelling of the English story without being politically correct. We must hold out to the culture we are protecting and ensure that those who challenge these values are not welcome. We must make it clear that those who are not English are not welcome. Through demonstrations and media campaigns, this must come to be well understood by all who are considering bringing their degenerate beliefs here. You sons of bitches, let me kill you. Let me kill you. Oh, we have another drone here? Let me kill you. Oh shit. Ah, no way! Ah, this is just a... Oh, this is not a good drone. Oh, it's a stupid drone. Shit. What are you doing? Nothing, cool. How do I deactivate you again? I've been in here. Okay, wait, let me... Wait, jerk! Okay. Is it only that one left? Don't worry, I'm going to kill her. Kept the area, got it. Intercepted the email to EPRF organizer at bloom.com from Kingfisher, subject, turn up to heat. How many of these people can you attack before they actually fight back? Fucking hell. We need a GBB headline, something along the lines of immigrant neighborhood violence is our deal. We can get into details in our next meeting. Usual place, details at heart, turn up to heat, time to get creative, Kingfisher. I am not entirely sure yet. Girl? Okay. I am so not sure where I wasn't able. There was some loot somewhere. I think I even saw it earlier. Was it a PDR thing or was it here? I am so not sure why I wasn't able to knock her out, but it just didn't work, so...
Ooh, let's see what we got here.
Okay, I scared.
One interesting email on here. It seems the EPAF answers to someone calling themselves Kingfisher, who is pushing them to attack immigrants.
Interesting. What else you got?
The laptop's GPS indicates a location where Kingfisher regularly meets with at least one EPAF member. I doubt they go there to swap football stickers or pick each other's hooves.
Good place to go digging for information. Let's check it out.
Pushing the location now.
Alright. Got some money for my shopping. Ladies, while we were talking, search the animal at Albion Station, Camden. Where exactly? What are you? Oh yeah, this is Griffin. Griffin? Chloe Griffin. Confused me for a second. This is nowhere I have to go. Up here we go. Okay, this is Albion. Our Henner is nearby, but I would like to stick with our girl, Brianna, right? I just can't remember names. It doesn't matter how many times I already played with them. Yeah, this is never going to happen. Will be over soon as well. As soon as I'm done playing this game.
Kind of rubbish.
Did you just call me rubbish? Am I a rubbish? Pardon.
Give us a fucking break.
Hack the kidnapper. I'm going to save her. Jesus Christ. Chill. I'm already on a mission here. Okay. I have to go underneath. Hello. Cameras here? We have a drone here.
This is where an EPAF organizer had his regular meetings with Kingfisher, who seems to be pulling the EPAF's strings.
Ah, goddammit! Ah! Bad timing.
Don't let the tithead get away. We have a hacker. Run a search on his motor. Drone, enter search protocol.
Wanna check out the back of this car?
Eyes open, weapons ready.
Can I go for this one again?
Drone, run a search on the sector.
Yeah, I guess. That wasn't enough. You're getting on my nerves.
Hacking identified. Searching for the source.
Are you going to attack me? I'm not sure. Bro, what? Who is attacking me, Helen? Oh, but they have a lot of strong guns. Are you just a new throw? Hello, who's fighting each other here? What is happening here? Just checking out the situation in here.
Suspect must have made off.
That was fun. Hey, I'm just looking for traps I could activate. Oh, interesting. Who are there, these? Down here now. Okay, I don't know why, but it's fun. Can I make something boom again? I don't think so. Yeah, I have to get down here now.
I suppose I'll keep looking.
She's not here. Call off the search.
Where are you hiding?
You can't enter this area.
All clear over here. Moving on.
Where? Come on. Paris?
Mobile to the fucking way!
Get that locked down.
Damn right. Oh my god, that was not me. I don't know what happened here, but it was a bit fun.
I've a hacked vehicle. Search for the offender.
Let's keep looking.
Don't wander too far.
Ah, shit. Did I get her? I thought I didn't.
Get it off me!
your careers! It's fun! Alright, do I have like a smart way in here? I just choose one way.
Eyes peeled. They're here.
Piece of idiot. Mind if I join the fun?
Wait, wait. Ooh, okay, because they already saw me. What? How many? Were there just random people attacking me? What the fuck? Okay, we tried to find another way to get in there. How rude. I'm the good girl here. Okay, let's try the roof. Maybe just running in there was
the premises.
Smartest thing I ever did. But I can't get in here. I don't know where the key is. Higher. Let's just try higher. I don't know. That almost worked. Did I forget how to knock people out? Usually there is a symbol popping up, but for some reason it's not working with her right now, which is very weird.
Give up! This is pointless!
They're long gone. Tag local cameras, maybe they're on CTUS.
Intelligence officer. Fuck you, you just attacked me! Fucking bitch. Download. So I can climb down again and go through the door. After I'm done playing with my drone, of course. Oh no, I can't get in, I'm too big! Hello? I have a drone. Any? Somewhere, maybe she's upstairs. All right, that worked. I like these drones. How did I get up here again? I would like to go through this door I can open now, but I kind of forgot how I. Is it here? Yeah, it was here. Okay. Whee! Careful. Yeah, that worked. That should work. I think we're doing alright. I am not really worried right now. Let me see what else. Oh, look, a trap. Yeah, that could have been helpful. I could need a spider. I don't even know where to get in. Have I had an idea? Where to start? I don't care that much about tech points anymore, but I don't even know how to get my spider in here. Is there a hole? Okay, there is a hole in the wall. Okay, then it's easy enough. Give me a spider. Get a stack point very quick. Wait, don't even think a jump was necessary. Oh god, is there still somebody? Did I hear someone screaming? I at least see someone target. Okay, I don't care. I'm talking now because I'm reading. Camden Police number one. Chief can't keep ignoring this. Everyone keep on track now of alien service record because they weren't. Can't shove this under a rock forever. Since they partnered, took over, the mad we've had a 300% increase in deaths during arrests. That is fucking insane. 30% increase in cases with evidence missing or not locked properly. 30% increase in arrests with incomplete or no reports. 20% increase in protocols being broken. This is only what's reported to the internal board. I'm pretty sure it's a lot higher. Number is a lot higher than 20. I've got copies of all the reports too. I know how to throw the book at someone. I'll let the chief know as a courtesy, but I'm taking us all the way to the top. And if they ignore me, the press, Albion's a cancer. Oh god, why do I believe that this guy who wrote this is dead? Poor dude. Okay, yeah, should pick it up, whatever it is. I have to get... How do I get downstairs? There were some stairs somewhere, right? I've been there. I think it was over here. Are you here? Are these the stairs I'm talking about? I'm not sure. Okay, more to read. Maybe this is number one. Oh no, was this number one we just started? This is number two then. Camden Police number two, Metropolitan Police, a desk of the Commissioner and Hurley Communication. Why am I hearing about Officer Rudicated again? Albion's been at my arse all morning because now she's threatening to go to the press. Must be the person we just read about. I thought I told you to get the situation under control. Take her badge, restrict her permissions, and put her on paid leave indefinitely. It would be the kindest thing to do. Albion's threatening to deal with her, but I'd like to keep this in house. Oh. I really hope this is the worst that happened to her, that I literally just fired her. Much, much better than what Albion would have done to her. Okay, there's money somewhere. It was upstairs. I didn't see it. Let's just... Okay, this is my drone. a lot of my drones just kind of hanging around here. Oh, goodness. Oh, okay. I don't even have to get in there, but I want the money in there. It was pointless. I'm listening.
Why do we have to meet in a police station? Makes me feel edgy.
It's good cover. If anyone sees you, they'll assume the old Bill picked you up.
Just weird to be sitting here without the old bracelets, is all. So what have you got for us?
Names. It's a list of people in this neighborhood that Filament tells us will be prone to violence if provoked.
You want us to start some fights?
The bloodier the better. We want some nice, scary ultra-violence for Gran and Grandad on the evening news. Is that a problem?
How do we know this won't come back on me and mine?
Sirs wants the same thing you want. Everyone out of the Oval and the immigrant crisis resolved. You'd be doing a public service.
Ha! A public servant. Who'd have thought, eh?
Multiple files added to the data drive. And would you look at that? Kingfisher is an SIRS officer, so they're the ones funding the EPAF.
Damn.
Hurrah! Of course! The Sirs' bogeymen are behind this nonsense!
It's all here in the audio file, or you could just ask Kingfisher himself. The Met are lending him an office in this very police station.
Real talk? Why?
Maybe it cuts down on his commute. How should I know? Find him and take him out so we can put an end to this EPAF business.
Wait, so he's here? I pretty much killed everyone. Let's find him. So my super drone. Maybe I should send my super drone, honestly, let's...
Kingfisher is down. That should make it harder for those xenophobic goons to get their intolerant hands on military weaponry at the very least. Wish the same could be said for Albion. On a related note, you should probably scarpa.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm still pretty sure he just popped up out of nowhere so I could kill him here. And everyone else is there. You did good, little drone. You did good. I'm so not sure where this money is. Is it on the roof? How do I get to the roof again? Oh, pardon. Yeah, it must be... Fantastic. Okay, yeah, I think we got everything here. Let's bail. Can we just jump down here, or is it a little too high? We should be good, right? Okay. England for everyone. I'm not sure why.
The powers that be are trying to provoke immigrant violence to justify coming down on them like a ton of pricks.
So, what do we think?
I've asked Malik for his analysis.
The surface will bury it if you release that recording to the media, so you'll have to self-distribute. Sir's protocol says to do two things. Sow disinformation on the internet and distance themselves from the incident. Propaganda works. So no one will know what's true, and by the time the dust settles, anyone who could incriminate them will be gone.
Let's do it.
For real.
Done.
Nice! I think it's so crazy this dude is helping us now. Oh wait, you're my friend, right? Oh no, you just look like her. Entirely the same, even with the clothes, same character model. Coolio! So, completed, as always, it is a pleasure to be of help. Chloe! They're being served! One of our own! Who is nearby? Who do we have here? Haley! Yeah? I mean, the leader is nearby as well, but yeah, Haley, we can maybe pick some things up on the way. I don't know what she was doing. I was just about to read it, but then I was already on my way. Switching to her. Whatever you were doing, it's not as important as Chloe. Said a person who has been ignoring her and forgetting her for a while now. I have so many operatives at this point. But it's okay, we're getting her. Maybe even in this episode. Shouldn't be too hard, right? Right?
Want to see how much havoc we can cause today? I promise it'll be fun.
Chuh, I'd never.
Just walking straight forwards, Chloe, if there is something else popping up on the minimap, we can... Oh, this is not a minimap, but it's popping up.
The ongoing protest against illegal immigration in Kennington Park has dispersed today, following rumors of turmoil amongst the protesters. SIRS confirms several of the protest's organizers have been arrested on outstanding warrants.
Oh my god, could you not just stop in the middle of the street, said the person who just ran over the street? Where is this correct now? Okay, yeah, works, everything is fine. Actually, just wanted the money, but apparently it's on the other side. I'm not... Maybe I can go this little alley? No, we're talking about DedSec. Are you talking shit about DedSec? I'm gonna say this to my face.
Right, thank you very much.
That's what I thought. Oh wait, come back. Oh no, you can't pick up a mask for me, right? Okay, never mind. Where even is it? Oh, there. Can you pick up a mask for me? No? Bummer. Okay. How did it end up there? I have the store, I have the store. Okay. And we keep going. Careful! Thank you. Oh, we jump! Never saw one of these before, I guess. I don't know why I was surprised. The fuck are you hanging around?
The kidnapper is nearby, carrying on with some unseemly new associates. You should be able to find our missing operative's location on her optic.
Who's... Okay, is this person still alive? How do I even get in here? Maybe I have to go through this restricted area. Fascinating. Yeah, let's check out the situation. It's probably the wrong one here. Highly wrong one, Jesus. Just being a little cocky right now. Oh, I'm not even shooting you like a bad guy. Oh god, I'm so sorry. I don't think you would have heard me. Pardon. I'm not sure where you didn't see me, but good for me. Yeah, you should go as well. Oh god, you're stuck, aren't you? Okay.
Go and see what they got to! Bullshit! Hey you! Stop! Oh, I'm in trouble here!
someone else shooting at me? Why did you knock her out? Once again, this doesn't seem to be my strong suit today. Are you close enough in front of this car here? No. Maybe you were, but now you're not anymore. I am such an idiot. Just stay there, okay? Just stay there. I thought I was looking for Chloe here. I didn't even read what I was officially had to do here. Okay, we're good. You can go. What was the sound? Yeah, she knows I'm here, but clearly she seems to be a little too scared. To do something against me here. On the ground? Is this in here? I don't have a spider with me right now, so yeah, I guess we're just leaving. Still not sure about this one tech point. Wait, maybe I can make it there. I don't know if there are any other people hanging around here. I am not scared at all. Ah, fantastic. And a person is gone.
GPS analysis complete. I've got a bead on our kidnapped operative.
Send me that location.
Rescue operative. There we go. This is what I thought we were doing in first place. Do we not have a closer... This is the closest. I was wondering if we switch to Bridget instead, but I don't think it makes any big difference. Yeah, we go where we continue with... Haley, our thing is Haley. We do the fast travel with Haley and make our way over there to save Chloe. But looking at the time, this is something we will do at the beginning of the next episode. For now, I really hope you enjoyed that one and you will be back for the next one. I will see you there.